of you, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Fate's Warning. And the song is River Deep, Ocean Wide. River Deep, Ocean Wide.
Okay. Let's get started.
It's a request of a patron, Kai.
Thank you.
The drumming was really cool in the middle. Someone called Mark Zondo on the drums. That's what is mentioned on the screen. The drumming was really cool. I can only guess that it's about a flood or a flooded region. That's what is being talked about. Mm-hmm. That's what I get on the first listen. Perhaps there's a dam overflowing. Perhaps there's a flood and people are coping, trying to cope with it. It's a struggle to cope with it. That's what I got out of the lyrics. That's all I really have to say. It was a good metal song, I would say. But it was mainly about the drums later on that wowed me, impressed me. Nothing else really. And I probably am wrong about the lyrics interpretation also, the way it went. I couldn't really get it correctly. Mm-hmm. But I'm guessing it's about a flood. Let's see what Kirti has to say.
It was a mixed song. Means certain things you can enjoy and certain things don't fit well together. So it has misfits in it. The way it started, the sound of it and all, it, you know, sounded a bit like Middle Eastern vibes in it. The way he started singing also was Middle Eastern vibes. The female sound was coming in it. And all of that, you know, had some sounds from this side. But then the slow pace of him singing, the dead slow pace of him singing didn't really match well with the music. Otherwise, the music was actually done cool. It was all done well right till the end. But the vocals, the way it was all done together, didn't really fit together well. And I don't know what he was talking about, the song about this woman whose arms are there and eyes and things like that. I didn't really get. She sings like a river deep ocean, a river wide ocean deep, something like that. So whether it's only about singing or, as Avi is saying, is it about flooding? I don't know.
Yeah, we are listening to a lot of different music today.
Yeah.
We have Mavis Staples coming up, Watch Tower, Stevie Nicks, Berlin, The Go-Go's, Mary J. Blige, Ray Charles, Paul McCartney, Blood, Sweat and Tears, Little River Band. Lot of music we've already heard. Aha, Carpenters, Paul Simon, Sigrid, Morten Harket, Jerry Rafferty, Bill Whelan, Oregon, The Monkees,
The Temptations,
James Taylor, a month ago. A lot of great music, diverse music. More than 400 videos in the last 2 months.
Yeah.
For you to watch with more than 600 songs to listen to. And see and listen to what we have to say about it. So we won't waste too much time. We'll move on to the next song for Kai. It's called Watch Towers, Control and Resistance. Basically, Control and Resistance. By a band, I'm assuming, called the Watchtower. Hmm. It's the first time I think I'm listening to them in my life.
Yeah.